No kudu. Should take a closer look. Focus. Hajir, I just came across something strange. An animal. But tormented. It didn't have a kudu. Hajir, you there?
No kudu. You sure? You're absolutely sure?
Do you know something about this?
Come see me in HQ. Hurry.
Thank you.
Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts.
Thank you. Yes, this one will do nicely. You are Sarentu. There are plants nearby that can keep you in good health. You are courting trouble. Poor creatures of... the forest walk, and find nothing to sustain
them. You may be reckless, but she has good instincts.
Etua is a champion. We should all follow her into battle.
My hunts are for meat, not the sky people.
Can those puny sky people wreak this much havoc?
You are not useless, Netu. Your thoughtfulness is... Ah, it is you. I have told Netu all about your heroics.
Yes, it sounds like those viper wolves gave you quite a fight.
I asked Netu for something to thank you with. The finest piece of Aranahe clothing.
Vu'an exaggerates my skill. My weaving leaves a lot to be desired.
Thank you, I'll treasure it.
Great. Now you're both exaggerating.
Strange claws. What does Nefika think?
We cannot close our eyes to war.
Daewoo tries to help, but he makes things worse.
Yes?
Etua means well. Well, Catnap must see.
I hope I have something you like. Let me know if I can help with any. I hope I have something you like. Come back. If you need more, can I help with something? Let me know if I can help. With anything else?
What should remain of these lands, should the humans win?
Judge these.
How unsettling.
But no one was hurt. And the tapestries are now back up on their place.
But I wonder if it will last.
Our great tree has lived through many ages. It will not just fall overnight while we sleep.
I must take a group out today.
Let them really spread their wings, so to speak.
Sorry. I was looking for Etua.
No, do not go. Speak with me for a moment. I let my fear and anger speak for me before, and I dishonored your loss. Even though she is with Ewa, my beloved mate Asahe reminds me of everything that was taken from us. Her wisdom and kindness remain here, and in Etua. I see you and Etua walking the same path, and yet it takes her further away from me. She is like her mother, impetuous and headstrong.
She is the fearless Na'vi I want to be one day.
I held her, Asahe, as she died in my arms. She was fearless too. Where you see a risk worth taking, I see certain war and devastation. My people have lost so much already.
But if you don't fight, you could lose everything.
For a moment, we saw the peaceful spirit of the Sarentu in you. But it seems they truly did die.
I should find Etua.
Interesting choice of clothes. Very interesting.
Since your people visited.
He cannot really believe this is my fault.
Have you?
Our own Sarentu hero returns. Your ancestors will be proud. The hunters told me of Zome's needless death. Sky people care nothing for life, for beauty. And they are the problem with the Kinglor. I know it.
What now? When your mother had that look, trouble followed.
If you connect to the Queen, she will show you what pains her. I tried, but could not understand what I saw.
She might reject me. I'm more Sky people than Na'vi.
You are both. That is your strength, and why it must be you.
Your father might banish us all for this.
I know he is afraid for us, Nafika. But if we do not try, he will not have anything to protect.
Glade of Light is perfect for a meeting away from prying eyes.
Yes! I will escort the Kinglor Queen there.
Unfurrow your brow, Mayaundu. All will be well. A tiny sting, and when you awake, we will give you a reviving nectar nixie.
A sting?
It's nothing. But the nectar nixie will welcome you back. All who ask for sight from the Kinglor Queen must gather nectar before the ritual. Take heart. You are more Na'vi than you know. Now shoot.